Hello everybody, my name is Nathan Sifu, and welcome to Super Mario X. Let's play.
Alright, so it has been a while since we played Super Mario Bros. X, but we're back at it once again. And I decided to take a break from the princess cliche, and I'm gonna do the invasion. Now, I don't... Damn, that sounds really good to have the the Mario 64 music. I can't remember if I explained this the last time I was playing, but... I'm still getting used to how the game works. I think basically the way this works is that you're supposed to download level packs. So I think that's what, like, the princess cliche is and the invasion is. I think that's, like, kind of the default ones you start with. And then you can add more. So, yeah, this is kind of one of those ones where, like, almost like Mario Maker, it could theoretically just go on forever. But, yeah, we'll see how it goes. I can't remember what happened at the end of this. Oh, right, I remember this level now. Yeah, I got stuck the last time. Whoa! Oh, no. Ooh, give me that. Give me that, I really need that. Yes! Yeah, it's kind of neat that her fireballs are pink. Whoa. Okay, so... Let's see, nobody's in the stream tonight. I don't exactly expect anybody to come into the stream tonight since it's Father's Day evening, but we'll see how it goes. Let's see. But in order to get rid of all the purple blocks, I'm going to be here all night. Oh, okay, so I get it. Oh, yeah, and I think the problem was I had screwed myself, basically. And, oh. Hello, sweetie. That's my wife that just appeared in the stream. How you doing, sweetheart? So this is, I was just explaining earlier that this is actually a fan-made Mario game. Oh, here we go. Gonna break all the blue blocks. Gotta stop. Oh, shit. Oh, damn. Damn, that didn't go the way I wanted it to. Okay, well, let's see where this leads. Oh, nice! Wait, what's this? You can throw the shell in many different ways, depending on the direction you are holding the control pad when you let go of the run button. Ah, I gotcha. Whoa! Yes, we gotta get rid of all the blue blocks. Can I do down? Gold coin. Hey, gold coin! Gold coin, thank you very much, I appreciate that, man. That's nice here inside the TV. Yeah! Yeah, that's right, I put myself inside this TV here, which, the TV that you're looking at, it's actually from AVGN when he does his countdowns, like the top five or the whatevers. I took his TV and used it for it. Hold on a sec. Shit, can I get in? Okay, this is gonna be a little bit risky. Ooh, ooh! Ooh, that was close. Oh, nice, I didn't trap myself down here. Okay. Thought I trapped myself. That was close. Oh, I just realized that I wasn't timing my episode. What's that? Are there other commenters on this side of the stream? Sorry, I had to pause the game there for just a sec. No, it was just you on the YouTube side. So, oh wait, sorry, I misunderstood your question. Yeah, my wife is actually in the Twitch side of things. Oh, that didn't work. Crap, how am I gonna get those other ones? Okay, maybe if I just go all the way back here. There we go. Yes! Come on, get them all. Get them all. Yeah. Oh! Oh, I ended up somewhere else. It's not where I meant to be. Let me get them all first. I don't know what happens. Oh. Crap. Right, that's the difficulty I was having last time. Okay, yeah, a second. Okay, maybe if I do it way back here. Land in there? Yes! There we go, and, oh, whoops! There we go. Okay, and there's one down here, so we got three doors. Where do they all lead? Oh, so there's only one door then. Okay, does that guy give me a bonus for breaking all those blue bricks for him? You got rid of all the blue, all the purple blocks. As a reward, I'll open this door for you. Oh, hey, nice. Yeah. That's it. Yes, wifey is here too. Was it any special Father's Day traditions? Not exactly Father's Day traditions per se, but we got sushi, so that was awesome. But, loves me some sushi. Wait a second now. I feel like I should probably... Ooh! Nope. I feel like I should probably go in the locked door. Oh, hey! I was right. Gotta friggin' start, jeez. That must be, There we go. Oh, it's a bonus. Okay. I know Goldcoin probably knows, but this music is actually from Mario 64, so I'm kind of getting a little bit of a nostalgia overload. Is that Rosalina? What? Welcome to the Star Palace. Oh, shit! There are special treasures waiting for you if you can get enough stars. Oh, damn! Oh my gosh. What is it? The girl in the blue dress is Rosalina. Okay. Thanks for the confirmation. We are Lumas, guardians of the Star Palace. Neat! Wait, what? This is a Star Palace. Cool! Huh, so what happens if I go in one of these? What is this? Oh, I can't seem to go anywhere. Oh, I see. So I would have had to have unlocked those other worlds to get there. Okay. Jeez, if that's the case, this might actually be huge. Said, I spent the day watching good old Star Trek and Star Wars with that's a good time. That's definitely a good time. Said, you need... Oh, I need 6 stars to enter, 5 stars to enter. Ah, crap. What about 3 stars to enter. Okay, what about this one? Up here. 7. Oh, crap. Okay, well, I don't have anything nearly that high. Okay. Can I go with this one? Cool, okay, so invasion might be a big one. Wait, no. I was just in this one. Oh, no! I didn't know it would take me all the way back to the menu. Please tell me I didn't screw myself. Okay, good. Oh, yeah, I guess I have to go in there anyway because I gotta beat it the alternate way, but anyway. Oh, which Star Treks did you watch? Oh, shit. Did you watch a series or movie? Oh. Huh. Okay, jump up here and... Thank God she's got that delay. Okay, I'm not going to break all those bricks for him this time. I'm just going to go... I think it was the second one that had the dough. Yes. We're watching the original Star Trek right now. Oh, cool. Cool. Yeah, I'm definitely, I mean, I haven't watched a ton of the Star Treks, but I think Next Generation is probably my favorite. What's that? We made it through Manageria Parts 1 and 2. Oh, yeah. Wait a second. Oh, maybe I'm supposed to get into the third one. Oh, that didn't work out the way I wanted it to. Let's try it again. Need to get it into the third one. Oh, no. Damn it. Was it, you know, the flashback episode that was an excuse to show clips from the failed pilot? Oh, is that what that was? That's funny. Yeah, I haven't seen a ton of the original Star Trek. But, what was the other one I really liked? I really liked Voyager as well, because they got, I mean, things, for me anyway, I thought things were really getting cool at the end where they, things heated up between them and the Borg Collective. I thought that was really cool. Any episode with the Borg is cool to me. Okay, well, I'm noticing this world is not too crazy in terms of difficulty. The princess cliche was brutal, man. This is actually more like a typical Mario game. No! Fuck. Good thing the... Good thing I got the save point there. There we go. Woo! Jeez, a little bit of lag there. Just about killed me. Just about killed me. I'm tiny. What's it? The original had an entirely different cast for Star Trek. Yeah, I know it was a different cast and everything. What's that? Yes, I remember that the pilot was rejected by the network. I get what you're saying now. Okay, I gotcha. Second, I had to send out a quick message there. Okay, ready to rock and roll. Hopefully I will not fall off the edge this time. Oh, there's the goal. There's the goal. Yes. Oh, wait, what was that? Okay, so... Geez, that seems early. Already at the castle? Or maybe that's just the mid-castle. What is this? Hey, you might like this. Oh, I'll have to check that out later. I said, on top of that, we watched the first four episodes of Star Wars The Clone Wars. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I had gotten into the Clone Wars a little bit. When I was younger, like when it first came out, it was, I found it kind of hit and miss. You could tell that they obviously had different directors. Like, some episodes were, like, not kid-friendly in any capacity. And then other ones that were, like, overly kid-friendly, and it was kind of annoying. It was, like, the not-so-kid-friendly episodes were pretty good, but, yeah, otherwise. And did that fucking guy have to announce the beginning of every episode? Good lord, he was annoying. Really handy to be Peach at times like this. Oh, you slid! Oh, shit! Oh, she slid too much. Damn. Oh, crap, I'm tiny. Not good. Okay, that was close. Whew. Boom, boom. Oh, shit. I looked at the chat for a second. I went too... Was that? I found the narrator a bit quicker than the scrolling text on the phones. Oh, yeah. He was definitely quicker. But, I mean, even at that, I don't think we necessarily needed... I don't think we needed a narrator or scrolly text, to start an episode off. Just a second. Speaking of which, what are your thoughts on Disney Star Wars? I don't think we've spoken Soy Wars, a Solo Story. Yeah, didn't fucking watch that. Didn't bother, and I'm really, yeah, really, really tired of the direction that they're trying to take Star Wars right now. And like the more I think about like The Last Jedi, like the more I'm pissed off about it. And okay, you know what? Spoilers for anybody who might be watching this later down the road. If you haven't seen it at this point, that's your fault. The fact that Luke fucking dies in the end is fucking garbage. Okay? Absolute fucking garbage. I thought the fact that he projected himself across the galaxy or whatever, I thought that was pretty cool. The fact that it killed him, oh my god, I found that infuriating. Like, it just, there's so much more they could have done with that. Like, they could have had him stick around for episode 9 and, like, have him die really heroically, like, saving everybody or something. But no, just you'd flash myself across the galaxy and then just fucking die. Yeah, real cool. Real cool. I don't think that was a creative decision. I would think that was just because Mark didn't want to do any more Star Wars movie. I hate when stuff like that affects a movie. It's like, it wasn't due to the creative process, it was due to fucking bullshit. I don't even know what you call that, but I hate it. Yeah, I could go on quite a rant about that. But I really hope those don't fall. This is a pretty solid level, man. This is cool. Ooh, good halfway point. But yeah, I was gonna say, the fact that Soy Wars the fact that Soy Wars a solo story completely flopped is probably a good thing. Oh, it's one of fucking these things. Oh, jeez. I think it's really good that it failed. Maybe it will help them smarten the hell up and decide, okay, we need to make the shit good now, and they'll make it good. You know, I really hope that that's the case. This is getting a little hectic. So yeah, if they can't fucking fix episode 9, then they're... Oh, I can kill them! Oh, I thought that... Oh, good. Yeah, if they can't fix episode 9, then they're dead to me. Oh, it's just this guy. Hey, get over here. Huh, there we go. Was it? Have you seen, oh, just a second. Yes! Sweet! Wicked! Awesome, I got to end this episode I got to end this episode on killing a boss. Sweet! That is awesome. Let's see what's next after the Dungeon of Pain.
That was fun, but I'll have to pause it there. If you enjoy my content and want to see more, do some of the stuff that the screen is telling you, and check out my other stuff. If you want to see me play live, check out the links in the description. Come talk to me, maybe even play with me. That is it for this episode, and I will see you in the next game.